To edit and review a very long Screenflow file, you can use the play and pause button. Next to it, you see timecode progress display that tells you where the red scrubber is, which indicates at which point your file is playing. To speed up the review process, you can use the left arrow to jump to beginning of your file, as well as to go to the end of your file by pressing the right arrow to jump to end. To start my file playing, I can either press play or the space bar on my keyboard. But to review my file like that will take me almost 12 minutes, which is a long time, and I often have to do that multiple times. This is not very efficient. There is, however, a much quicker way to review a file. You can press the L letter on your keyboard to speed up the playback forward. If I press L repeatedly, I can increase the playback speed by 2 times and 4 times, etc. To stop it, press the space bar or the letter K. If you press either one again, it will resume playing. You can also press the J key to rewind your video. To speed up the rewind, press J multiple times. You can go back and forth while you're reviewing your file. This is a much faster and more efficient way of reviewing a Screenflow file. Thanks so much for watching!